So Nike is killing the resale market.
And in the pandemic, dude, just a pair of fucking Jordan 1s will be going for like $600, $1,400. And it's like, fuck you. Nike just ended up updating their terms of services for an online sales this month. It's for a main reason, and that's to prevent resellers from reselling shoes in the secondhand market. At 2020, bro, and the pandemic, everybody got their goddamn stimulus check. Motherfuckers be spending their money on fucking shoes. And it was like, oh, you want some Mochas? Yeah, they were going up to $400. Yeah, but people want them so much, then they went $600. And then shoes were going crazy. Travis Scott ones, $2,000. The guy from Off-White, shoes went up to like $6,000, $8,000. It was going insane. Well, now that we're technically in a recession, nobody's trying to buy fucking shoes anymore. The resale market kind of crashed when it came to sneakers. People are just like, I'm just trying to survive. I got to make enough food, enough rent. Gasoline skyrocketing up the goddamn ass. People were using bots to buy shit. It's one thing when you buy your ass two pairs of shoes, three pairs of shoes even, but when your ass is buying every fucking size for that one specific shoe, and it's like 200 sneakers, it's like, man, there's some reselling going on. So again, if you got bots to resell, they have the right to cancel your shit. And if your ass gets caught, they're not just gonna cancel your order, but you're gonna have to pay for all the restocking fees. Well, you're like, okay, restocking fee was like $5, who cares, whatever. But when your ass bought like 300 pairs of shoes, add that shit up, $10 times 300, you know, it starts adding up. And this is all for wanting them to just, you know, fucker, calm the fuck down. I hate that. You can never see new shoes. I'm starting to actually see people with like Jordan 5s, like those blue ones. Like, I am like, okay, I'm starting to see some extra shoes in the wild. It's getting rare, you know, and it's because, fuck, this resale shit's bullshit. And as a bonus, they suspend your account if they suspect you're reselling shoes in the first place. Bro, I get it. Everybody's trying to hustle. But this hustle shit is too much of a trip. Half of the time, motherfucking shits are fake. So it's like, it's already hard enough to tell what's real and fake. On top of that, people reselling shoes. Man, even the biggest hype beast places, they've been caught selling fake fucking shoes, like selling UAs. You know, like we had that one big ass company that was selling those Red Lobsters or Orange Lobsters, whatever. And then they're like, we got them ahead of time, pre-order, whatever, early access. And it's like, bro, why is the band fucking black? I thought the band was supposed to come in gray. Woo, guess what? Yeah, finesse, sir. It's all fake. And they have the right to reject your purchase if someone that returns so much shit because your shoes end up being bricks. So that's another thing. For example, a lot of people ended up trading in their shoes like, I don't want them. Well, there's a thing with people that resell shoes. It's like, oh, I think these are going to be hot. They're going to be worth like $1,000. You get them, they're bricks, meaning they ain't worth shit. So what do? I just bought 300 pairs with my bots of these fucking shoes. And there's people that actually legit wanted them. You know what? I'm just trying to flip a coin. You know what? I'm going to return them to Nike. And it's like, bro, what the fuck? So it's like, yeah, they're not worth it. So that's another thing. So like I said, I'm trying to see more shoes in the wild. Thank God. And I mean, Nike's been doubly down. Let's be honest. Nike's been getting burned with the fake market, the UA, the unauthorized shoes. Like, bro, these shits are everywhere, bro, including legit, when I say legit, reselling sneaker shops. They're every fucking where. At this point, it's like been so diluted. It's like you almost guaranteed your shit's fake. I already said it before. Let's just say I want some Jordan 1 Mochas, right? I love those fucking shoes. But let's be honest, they came out in 2018. And there was a limited amount of quantity. So do you truly believe there's a DS, a dead stock right now available that StockX has and they're worth this much? It's finesse. They're just from the fucking China place. That's all it is. So for example,
Nike's finally doubling down. You know, they're like, you know, recently they ended up, you know, a doubling down, especially on companies like StockX, where they got straight up like, bro, your shit is 50%, your shit's probably fake, bro. Maybe 50 is too much. I'm sure they do have real shoes, but it's like, dude, let's be honest. Like, legit checkers and all that is bullshit, bro. Like, you see when they do the flip and they fucking flip the box and do the thing. Bro, it's finesse. Shit is not, bro, you cannot look at a shoe for 3 seconds and say, hey, that shit's legit. Like, oh, yeah, I know those certain moves. And it's like, and on top of that, knowing for every single fucking shoe, even shoes that aren't that hype, it's impossible. Example, StockX. Nike claimed they bought 4 pairs of fucking shoes, and 3 of them were fucking fake as hell. So, you know, if someone knows shit's fake, it's fucking Nike. They, you know, they have a certain number, probably serial code. They probably have a fucking way. It's their shit. They should know. You know? And it's like, bro, it's all finesse. So, yeah, I'm fucking glad. Finally, you might be able to see some decent shoes in your Nike outlet. Because Nike outlets be getting shit half of the fucking time. At this point, people are like, I'm just happy to get some fucking mids because, man, you can't find shit, let alone a fucking Jordan 1. Like, good fucking luck. And if it is, it's like an ugly-ass fucking colorway that nobody wants in their bricks. So what do you guys think? Do you guys even give a fuck about shoes? Let me know. It's like, Jose, I don't even fucking care about shoes. I don't give a fuck. Or are you like, fuck yes, I'm tired of fucking wearing whatever I can find at fucking the Nike outlet because nothing that's good's already been reselled. Let me know. Like, subscribe, comment on my shit. Let me know. And that is all. Peace. Thank you.